Hello friends, welcome back Java T Coding. My name is Sanjay Kumar and today I will explain how to install Tomcat and setting up. So firstly we have to download the Tomcat, Apache Tomcat. So just click here and we have to find the Apache Tomcat 8 for Windows 64-bit. So here this is the this one we have to download. So just I am cancelling because I have already downloaded this one. So just download and unzip it in your drive. So this is here I have downloaded already. This is unzip. Here is the Tomcat. So we will start to test whether it's installed or not. Go to that CMD. So it's in G drive, G, CD, start up. So here it is asking Java home or not, JRE home environment variable is defined. So firstly we have to set the Java home or JRE home. So go to the environment variable, click it here, new Java home. So this is the JRE Java JRE. Copy this path and paste it. Just click OK. Okay. So now firstly we have to exit. Again we have to open. This is the path of the Tomcat where we have installed. G drive, CD, start up. So here Tomcat is getting started. We will get here Tomcat server startup in this millisecond. So let's please check by hitting the URL localhost 8080 port. Yes, Tomcat has been installed successfully. If we click on the manage app to deploy the war file or jar, here it is asking the password, but we don't know the password. Just click on cancel. Here it is showing, for example, we have to add the manager GUI to the username Tomcat and the password this. So just go to the config. Under the config, Tomcat users.xml file is there in an installer. Go to this path. Here is the config. Here is the Tomcat user. Add it. So we have to add the manager GUI role. Just copy and paste. Just copy the manager GUI role name, replace this one. Also we have to provide here is the roles, Tomcat username is the Tomcat, and password also we can give any password. So I will give Sanjay as a password. Control S, close this one. Again we have to restart. So firstly we have to shut down, this Tomcat server is shutting up. Now again we have to start. started. So now localhost . So what is the username? In the Tomcat user, we have entered Tomcat as a user and password Sanjay. Tomcat as a username and the password Sanjay C. So the Tomcat setup has been successfully installed. So here, from here we can deploy the war file, and here also we can deploy the war file using this. So in this way we can set up the Tomcat. And so in the upcoming video I will explain how we can create the Maven dynamic web project and create the war file and deploy on the Tomcat server. If you like this video, please comment, subscribe. Thank you.